Sorry, I had to do that. This is a look inspired by Maria Jose Cristerna. Maria Jose Cristerna, I have no idea how you pronounce it. Never done Spanish. She was in an abused marriage, I think the story goes. And she came out of it and just found herself and started tattooing herself and getting implants, which are what these are supposed to represent, and piecing herself and just went nuts. But anyway, the final product, I think she looks amazing. But this is a look inspired by her. I just look at her and she's amazingly inspiring, so I'll post a photo of her so you can see. She looks incredible. And, oh, you'll have to apologise as well, my camera decided to be a douchebag and cut out at some point, so I had to use my computer for a little bit, and you miss me doing, like, my lips, not that that's a big thing, because I look tacky.